All right, so we're going. We're already laughing. We're gonna attempt this. Wow, look at the hair today. All right, so this is the Dirty 30. We're gonna do three exercises, 30 seconds to the best of our ability. My timer's not even ready. We're a little chaotic today, but guess what? You need a little space in your house. You need some mat. You need a set of hand weights, and we're just gonna get this going, okay? So that it is what it is. So on your mark, get set, and I guess we should warm up first. Here we go. Roll the shoulders back. I'll take it off eventually. All right, this is the quick version. This is like the express, Dirty 30. 3, 2, 1, open and close. Open and close. Reach.
This is our cardio right here.
3, 2, 1, bring it up and down. And up, and down, and up, and down. Two more, up, and down, up. Okay, bring it low, back up, bring it low, straighten those legs, keep going, that's it. Two more, come on, stay with us. All right, opposite knee, opposite hand. Twist, 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 twist. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, shake it out, shake it out. Okay, you ready? First one, you're gonna need some weights. I'm gonna put some tunes on because otherwise you're just gonna hear us breathing and that's never fun, right? All right. Little Olivia Newton-John, let's get physical. All right, here we go. First one, squat with a raise. So, stack weights up by your shoulders. 3, 2, 1. Bring it down, lift, down, lift. Can you get those elbows to go towards your knees? That's it. Down, up, down, up. Push that booty back. You're already over halfway there. Make sure to breathe. How low can you go? Good. 4, 3, 2, 1. Put those down, plank jack. So you're in a plank, feet out. Keep going. You're almost there. Guess what? I didn't start my watch again. Again, people! We gotta count this. You have 5 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. On your back. Penguins. Chin up. Here we go. You can go to the outside of your ankle or the inside. That's it. Keep going. Make sure your chin is up towards the sky. You have 10 more seconds. So I forgot to tell you, Dirty 30, there's no breaks. We got 3 exercises, 30 seconds each, 3 rounds. 3, 2, 1. Stand up. Grab those weights. Squat press. Ready, set, go. Down, up, down, up, down. That's it. Good. Make each one count. 10 seconds. Done. On your back. Penguins. Here we go. option. If you don't want to be down on the ground, stand and shift side to side. Side to side. That's it. Really crunch. 10 seconds. Then we got our last round. Dirty 30, three rounds, three exercises. Break. Next one. Last one. Here we go. Down, up, down, up. Each time, squeeze those cheeks. Not the ones on your face. All right, you guys keep going. I gotta change the song, because you can't hear those bad words. Right? Keep going. There, much better. 3, 2, 1. Back to plank jack. Here we go. Out and in. Out and in. That's it. 10 seconds left. Take breaks whenever you need to. Jump back in when you can. 4, 3, 2, 1. Last time, penguins. Here we go. Side to side. That's it. Next one, reverse lunge with a hammer curl. One leg hops and flutter kicks. Okay, so reverse lunge. You'll be holding your weights. I'll get them in a second. We'll go back and then hammer curl. Back, hammer curl. One leg hop, you're right here. You jump in and then flutter kicks, we're on our back. Gary will do flutter kicks either front and back. What are you gonna do? Side to side,
yeah,
maybe?
I'll do scissors.
And I'm gonna do the vertical scissors.
Are we alternating legs on
the Nope. The first time we're gonna do right leg only, second time left leg only, third time we will alternate. Okay. You guys ready? Let's go. Grab those weights. Reverse lunge. 4, 3, 2, 1. Doesn't matter. Just pick a leg and then hammer crawl. Pick a leg, hammer crawl. So keep your chest right on top of those hips. Shoulders down. Try not to lean forward. That's it. How far back can you get that back knee? Does it tap the ground? Does it hover? 4, 3, 2, last one. Booyah! Okay. One leg hop. Pick a leg. Any leg. Hop. That's it. Balance on one side. Halfway there. Should feel it in your calves a little bit as well. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, on your back. Scissors, here we go. Leg there straight, that's it. You can have your head off the ground or it can stay on the mat. Over halfway. That's it. 4, 3, 2, 1. other side, reverse lunge. So I did that side, this side now. Down and up. Down and up. Down, up. Good. Nice work. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Other leg. Here we go. Which leg did I do last time?
I know.
Breathe. Halfway. 10 more. Keep going. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Woo! On your back. Flutter. Or scissor. Keep those legs straight. Chin up. Eyes toward the sky. That's it. 5 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, we alternate. Last run. Reverse lunge. Reverse lunge. Down and back. Yeah. Back. Woo, don't pull over. 10 seconds. That's it. One more. All right. So you can either switch your hops or you can do both. All right, that's it. 20 seconds. Keep going. Last 10. Woo! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last one on your back. Here we go. Use those core. Use that core. Use those abs. Straighten the legs. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Rest. All right. 2 down. You guys still with us? We're dying over here. Okay, tricep push-up for your arms. Kick tap down for the cardio. Crab crunch for the core. 3 exercises. So for your tricep push-ups, we'll be on our knees. You're going to have your wrists right directly underneath your shoulders. You're gonna graze your elbows past your rib cage. Come back up. Graze down, come back up. Go ahead into child's pose anytime you need to rest. We'll have 30 seconds. Then the kick tap down looks like this. Your front leg is going to kick, then you're gonna tap behind. Kick, tap behind, okay? The crab crunch, we're on our back. We're here, we reach either opposite knee or toe. Down, up, down, up, okay? All right, whew. First one, tricep push-up. On your knees, yes. working strictly arms.
Standing session.
Three, two, one. Down, back up. Down, back up. Yep. Can you get your elbows closer to your body? Yeah. Can you get your nose or your chin to touch the ground each time? Reset if you need to. Four, three, two, one. All right, bring it on up. Your left leg, then a kick. Kick, tap down. Kick, tap down. Yep. Kick, tap down. Once you've got it, go at your own pace. I get up and nothing gets me down. Just like the song just said. Here we go. Last five. Four. Three. Two. One. Grab crunch on your back. Here we go. I don't want to go. Up. Opposite toe, opposite hand. Up. Yep. Up. Boom. Up. Boom. Up. That's it. Few more. Three, two, one. Roll it over. Tricep push-up. Ready, set, here we go. Elbows in, nice and tight. How low can you go? Breathe in on the way down. Breathe out on your way up. Whew. Try to get those hips down as well. 10 seconds. That's it. Three, two, one. All right, your right leg kicks. Here we go. Boom, tap down. Boom, tap down. Boom, tap down. Up, tap down. Good. Once you've got it, pick up the pace. Nice work. You got it. We're on the home stretch. All right, rest. On the ground, crab crunch. When you're ready. Opposite hand, opposite toe. Breathe in as you go down. Breathe out as you come up. Halfway. How you doing? Good. Four, three, two, one. All right, roll over. This is our last one. Three exercises, 30 seconds each. Tricep push-up. Remember to rest whenever you need to. Then jump back in. Last 5 seconds. Four, three, two, one. All right. We gotta alternate. Think you can?
I'm gonna try.
All right. Kick, tap down, switch legs. Kick, tap down, switch legs. Kick, tap down. Kick, tap down, it's okay. Once you've got it. Five, four, three, two, one. That's okay, last one. Here we go. Five, four, three, two, one, up,
down. Stay here if you want. If you want a little extra, extra, take that arm, lift up the toes behind, and stretch. Bring it down. Lean back into that hamstring stretch. Good, switch sides. I'll go this way, other arm. Up by your fingertips. I'm gonna back up. There you go. Drop the hip down towards the ground. Bring the back leg up. Arm can go behind if you want. Doesn't have to. Bring that down. Hamstring stretch.
Dirty 30, three rounds, three exercises, 30 seconds each. Great job. Have a good one. We'll see you again later.